guys. Miley Cyrus released a new song, and I will give it a listen for sure because Malibu. It was a great track, and I still listen to it a lot. I love it. I don't know why, but like its simplicity, its vibe, like it's just like so adorable to me. Like I'm really loving the track, and so I'm here for another one. So self-explanatory. We know who Miley Cyrus is. Let's just get into it. Miley Cyrus, inspired. First reaction. Let's go. That violin in the background, oh, that's pretty cool. I like it. I really do. I love what the instrumentals are doing on the track, like with the drums. When the drums came in, like gave the flavor into the track, and now it's more interesting to listen. And this violin, it's very chill and very nice. Sounds like we are in Ireland or something. Okay, Miley Cyrus is going very dramatic over here right now. I like the progression of the song, it goes really well. As it progresses, it becomes different from the chill into dramatic vibe, and then now again we came back to the state. Oh, sing it, girl. That was good. That's good. Good job. Good job again, Miley Cyrus. I feel like so Miley completely changed her sound. Like with Malibu, I mean, she kind of came back to her old sound, and then she continues to explore it now in this track, Inspired. And it's kind of like from one side, it's kind of weird because, like, before that, before becoming a like nice, good, innocent girl back again, she used to be very, hardcore party girl. She is the one who created twerk with her butt, and so like she was the one who created twerk and kind of taught other women, including Nicki Minaj, how to do it. Really, and now she's like again a country girl, and like she's looking at me like that, and I don't know what's going on. But in terms of music, this is good. This stuff is very good. I really like it. Malibu is my shit. Inspired is also good. We'll see how it grows on me. But yeah, like we're waiting for new material from Miley Cyrus. I don't know when it's gonna come out, but when it will, I think it's gonna be a very pleasant listen to our ears. So let's just leave it at that. Thank you guys for watching. Hit the like button if you like. Subscribe to this channel, and I'll see you on the next one. Paka, hi, Auf Wiedersehen, Arrivederci, ciao, adios, yummy moi, goodbye.